The police often question him just because they find him interesting. His beard alone has experienced more than a lesser man's entire body. Even his enemies list him as their emergency contact number. He never says something tastes like chicken. Not even chicken.
I don't always protest, but when I do, I protest Twitter censorship. Stay free, my friends.